Hi, I'm Nick McLean, Digital Marketing Manager here at Howden with a short news update for you. At IFAT 2018 in Munich, we launched our new EasyAir Turbo product. It's a compact plug-and-play turbo blower for the wastewater industry, and you can find out more about it at howden.cloud/EasyAir Turbo. During the months of June and July, we'll be attending a number of events and exhibitions all over the globe. They give you a great chance to meet with our product experts. You can find out where we'll be at howden.cloud/events. We've also got a number of exciting webinars for you, which you can register for at howden.cloud/webinars. Find out on our suite of steam turbines webinars, ranging from an overview to a deep dive. For those that want to monitor and optimize their rotating equipment, then you will not want to miss Graham Russell's webinar all about our innovative new digital solution, Uptime. New in June, we have a webinar all about optimizing cooling performance with Howden cooling fans. Presented by Desmond de Haan, these are running on the 18th and the 22nd of June. Our most recent newsletter focused in on two of our marine applications. Exhaust gas recirculation, which is a method to significantly reduce the nitrogen oxides in marine diesel engines, and air lubrication systems, which can result in an estimated propulsion energy saving of up to 7-10%. Go to howden.cloud/updates to register for our regular newsletter. Thanks for watching.